giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow, and now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to Savannah.
You know, we're here, Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. Nutcase.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we'd better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artem? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. I'm Martin Esteban!
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
I'm staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the Metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
To save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom.
Your gear, Colonel, sir.
Thank you.
The attack ended. I did my best.
This is no Moscow where you could...
So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is down. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow night.
I'll be waiting at the car.
Here up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it.
Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine.
With it or on it. You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up.
Evacuation.
definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. This road should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? the boss! Find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? Carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. To the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element. What do you know? The air is breathable! Mutants again! Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Are you okay? Good. Let's see how you like some of this! Get ready! Related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat? Not people, not for sure.
So much dust.
Section 20.
Abandoned a long time ago.
Our sectors are complete trash. And
look
on Sibirskaya, they will replace
you
this
might
auto.
Find something useful.
Could you let my kids stay at your station? People from their school are there too.
I can't, Nikitich. The military are in charge here now. They don't let anyone in. But don't worry, they're going to start handing the radio protector out.
Am I supposed to give that green shit to my kids?
Don't give me that. The green stuff is better than any filters you can get. As I said, don't worry. We just have to take it for a couple of months.
That's how they were surviving. Due to that green stuff, that radio protector the military issued. And then their stores ran dry, but the radiation was still there. And that was it. In such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. Still be survivors. Stay at the ready. Lucky as all. This isn't our metro. With nobody to help us here if anything happens. You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that medicine. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on. We've lost enough. Let's go. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war, after all. Been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Check that gate out. It should lead to the next station. What was that? Shh. There, again. Open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. That's enough. Let's go. Thank you.
those cylinders? Chlorine. The bastards just gassed the whole station. Hence the hecatomb. They sure didn't joke around here. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful. Systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here. All right, if we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel. And from there, to the next track tunnel. That piece of... Did you hear that? Weapons at the ready! Hey, and that grate is loose! Check it out, will you? Check that pipe out. I'll watch your back. Come on, I'm covering you. He didn't run through here, I've noticed. Check that side out, I'll have a look here. There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk.
We know you're here! Come out! We won't hurt you!
Did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Plevnikov, Oskov, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
All right, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oskov. Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait. All clear.
Wait, you said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn! Sizes.
Give me a booster!
Come on!
Please!
Come on!
breaking through! Just like old times! And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here!
Oh, he's alive!
Ha! It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller. Leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. We had a war here, you see.
You noticed that. The place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff. Like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back, and he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map. We should tell them. Plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak.
Come again, Aurora! Over! You copy, Aurora! Over! Damn! Static again! Artyom, if his father had really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us! A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
You can't go outside with that anti-rad. We still have 3 left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you.
Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later. So, what do we have here?
Where is it?
Tell me, Kirill. How did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rat ran out. You can't survive without it. The fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat, others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Artyom, come on, wake up.
hunter entrance? Blasted! Use that support, we don't want shrapnel here!
You got it!
Great!
Gunner, metro entrance, 11 o'clock! Sabot!
Target ground, Sabot ready!
Fire!
Fuck! End of the road, people!
Thank you. get himself together.
Thank you.
All right.
If you didn't find it in my love. It's all right. I know you tried. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when... You are here. So nice.
You're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again. Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this. It's just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but...
he just turned out like this. Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again! He found the map! Said Dad was a true hero, and that he saved us all. On the way back, we got jumped by mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right between the eyes! Then we got to the river! There were these worms and deep water, so he carried me on the shoulders. Wow, so many cars. It's the moon, so beautiful. So many new things.
sure he's even alive. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got the General's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Arthur. You can't go to sleep now.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet, not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me?
There's just not enough of us left. Not enough. Artyom, please. Please, don't leave me. I don't need any medicine. At this price. Yes, I will live now. But what good is life without you? Stop it. Don't say such things, Anna.
You saved her, Artyom. You did save her. It was not for nothing. She will live. Don't you get this?
That's true.
That's it? He can't give anymore, can't you see? We're all out of blood. Anna, you really should rest.
My dad is gone. Don't leave me too, Artyom.
Me? It's me, Eugene, from the exhibition.
And to think I've been waiting here. Some best friend you are.
Some other fate, or a greater one. I remember when you were but a boy from the exhibition. Was that why you opened the airlock at the Botanical Gardens? Look at you now. I'll be returning to the metro soon. But you... The sun never rises here, Artyom. You can't stop this train. Can't ever get off it. There are not stations in this world. He who has enough courage and patience to stare into the darkness for his entire life shall be the first to see the flash of light. Remember that? Why then, not enough patience.
So what if there are no stations here? Who'd want to stop anyway? Come on, you hunk of iron. Pick up some speed. We'll shake this place up. Make all the dead look alive.
Well, it is time for me to leave. And you? Tell everyone I said hi. I'll give your regards to whoever I see back home.
Forget him. Come, I'm making you chief mate. We're in for a long voyage, an eternal one. I'm going to need some help. So what are you waiting for? An apology? Not likely to happen, Artyom. Everyone does what he must. A soldier's duty is to shoot the enemy, not ask questions. You did what you could. I did what I could. And we did it all right. We gave it all. Let the living sort out the rest. Hey, what's that? This is weird. The first time I saw anything like that here. Look, how about we try to stop this thing, huh? Give me a hand! Come on! Well, Artyom, go take a look. You can leave the ship for now.
Not fair. We found a place to be happy, and now you leave? We couldn't have the life we dreamed of, but you went and gave up everything for me. I hate you for that. I hate to see you go. I hate to stay here alone. But I will, because I love you. I love you so much. Goodbye, Artyom.